Hi, I'm Ed Lauter, and you're watching Comic Bible TV.
Here we are with Ed Lauter. I feel like you're my brother. I see you on every red carpet that there is these days. You're hot right
now. Well, I got a lot of publicity riding with the artists. You know, we won 5 Academy Awards, and that helped. That helped us get out there and see people. And then I just finished a movie with Clint Eastwood, a baseball film called Trouble with the Curve. And that comes out September 28th, and Justin Timberlake and John Goodman and Amy Adams, and you know, it's a nice cast.
Now, is that a comedy or a drama?
It's a drama, but it's got some comedy in it, and it's a good, solid film for the whole family, you know?
Oh, I love it.
Because
we're Comic Bible TV, so I got to get wild and crazy with you and ask you, what's your favorite body part?
Body part?
Yeah.
Thank you. I guess it's stomach.
Stomach. Oh, yeah. I saw you showing that off to the photographer.
Yeah. So
give us your fitness tip on how you keep that thing in the six-pack shape.
Probably, for me, it's just running and sit-ups. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's about the best.
Okay. Yeah. So speaking of the artists, I recently saw the Academy had a From Rin Tin Tin to Uggy Night.
Did you
go to that?
You know, we were going to go over, and then at the last minute, they told us Uggy wasn't going to be there.
So what's the point?
What's the point? You know,
I
got to
take
my Ugg.
I was going to take my Jimmy Choo over there to it, but I spaced it. That was really, my dog was so mad at me.
Yeah, I love dogs, are great, and horses, and you know, all the animals are great. I did Seabiscuit, you know, and I fell in love with a Zenyatta, the great Zenyatta. And you know, dogs are fabulous.
Yeah.
So it's, but,
I love the dogs.
Yeah.
So let me ask you this, but for Comic Bible, what were some of your comedy highlights throughout your career?
That I did, or?
Yeah, that you did.
Oh. Well, I guess one of them was with John Candy. We did Wagons East, and I played like kind of a roadrunner guy. You know, we did a lot of shtick there. And I don't know, I used to do stand-up comedy. And Richard Pryor saw me, he says, hey man, you're funny. But I didn't want to be a comic. I want to be, you know, that's a different lifestyle. You have to get up, you know, at 2 in the afternoon and go to sleep around 4 in the morning. And
so he's just going to settle for the lush life as a movie star.
That's it, yeah. Just read my books and have good friends and, you know, enjoy my beautiful wife, Mia. I don't know where she is. She's around here somewhere.
Oh, he lost his wife in the party. She's out there partying.
Yeah, she's out there having a good time.
She's flexing for a dollar.
That's it.
Anything else you want to share with us before you go?
No. I'm going to New York because I might be on this I'm a big baseball fan, and Yankee Stadium, they have a show called Center Stage, and they're talking about having me on there as, you know, a guest for that. So that'd be fun. And then we're going to do a couple other things in New York.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Ed Lauter. You're watching Comic Bible TV.